Hi, I'm Frank from Steazzi. Let me show you how cool Steazzi Max is in less than 5 minutes. So Steazzi Max is the mix between statistics and video at the same place, and we perform video sequencing in a very, very short time because we are doing the video sequencing based on the statistics. So we are using statistics from Steazzi. And on another part, we are using videos that are hosted on YouTube. So here is the final of the Olympic Games. I paste the URL. Here it is. And the first step that you have to do is to synchronize each half. So I'm going in editing mode. I'm looking for first half should be somewhere. Yeah, here. So I validate. So you do exactly the same for the second half, but here your game is synchronized. See, if I come back on the playing mode, I'm looking for the 7 meter product. Okay, I take another event, the goal conceded, for example. Okay, so all your events are synchronized based on the statistic taken by Steazzi. So you see, in less than 2 minutes, you can perform your video sequencing. And the second step is all the playlists that are available. We have generated automated playlists. Like by players, so you can select one player and you'll get all the events linked to this player. Here you've got nine events. You can select by event, for example, if I select counter shoot, so I will get the three counter shoots. So here I'm seeing only two because the second one is in second half. You can select by field area, so for example, all the shots here, five on the top right, or all the 7 meters, for example. Here I've got 11. And next, you can create your own playlist. So I go back in editing mode. We've got two type of playlist. One is manual. You select item one by one. And the second one, here it is. And the second one is a playlist. You can generate playlist by criteria. So what you've got three types of criteria. You've got players, event, and field areas. So here, for example, I'm selecting the goalkeepers, and I would like to take. So you see, goalkeepers, I've got 41 events. Goal conceded, I've got 23 events. And now I'm selecting all the shoot at the bottom, I've got 12 events. Goalkeepers, bottom shoots, bottom goals. So I can create several playlists like that. And if I go back in playing mode, you see when I click on the playlist, I've got access to the 12 events. So you can generate several playlists using this way, and then you can share the statistics with your players. So if I open a new tab, so your players will see this information. So you've got all the current information that you've got with Steazzi. And next, you've got the video tab. And here, your players can access to all the automated playlist and all the custom playlists that you have created. And using one click, you can share very easily with all your players the games that you have sequenced in less than 5 minutes. Here are all the cool opportunities that you can have with Steazzi Max.